Welcome back to American Ninja Warrior at the Richmond Power Plant in Philadelphia. While we were away, three more athletes tried to electrify the crowd on this qualifying course. Orlando entertainer Faris Xero came out dressed as a ninja.
Oh, what a save!
But after reaching the wall drop, he tore off his costume.
Game face is on.
And then nearly tore up the course.
Hold on! Uh-oh!
Don't worry, he's okay.